All right. Talking about the security measures that has been put in place, the security at this point in time is very tight. Right from the entrance of the National Assembly, there is a mixed control team, the gendarmes, the police, and the army, for people who are not identified or allowed to come inside the National Assembly. If you are not accredited as a journalist or a media house to carry out reports during this session, you are not allowed to cross the gates.